Learning Studio.
Pollution. Hello children, welcome back. In today's video, we will know about pollution. Children, pollution is anything that makes our earth dirty and unhealthy. Land, air, and water are all affected by pollution. Children, there are mainly three kinds of pollution. 1. Air pollution. 2. Water pollution. 3. Soil pollution. Let us discuss about air pollution. Air pollution. When the air becomes dirty due to smoke and harmful gases, it is called air pollution. Some major causes of air pollution are: Number 1. Smoke released by factories and plants. 2. Smoke released by vehicles. 3. Burning of coal, kerosene oil, and wood for household fire. 4. Use of pesticides and fertilizers in farms. Children, let us know about some effects of air pollution. 1. Air pollution causes damage to our breathing system, thus affecting our lungs. 2. It can even cause diseases like cancer and asthma. 3. It destroys the environment. 4. It causes global warming. Now, children, move to next type of pollution, which is water pollution. Children, when the water becomes dirty due to waste, chemicals, and other harmful particles, it is called water pollution. Children, some major causes of water pollution are: 1. Leakage of fuel from ships. 2. Chemical waste from industries. 3. Plastic thrown in rivers. 4. Mining. 5. Dumping trash into water bodies. 6. Sewage water produced by households. 7. Chemical fertilizers. Children, let us know about some effects of water pollution. When we drink polluted water, it causes various health problems such as typhoid, hepatitis, cholera, etc. Due to water pollution, the level of pollutants increases a lot in the water bodies, due to which the aquatic animals like fishes die, unfortunately. Water pollution affects the food chain. Next is soil pollution. Children, when the water becomes dirty due to waste, chemicals, and other harmful particles, it is known as soil pollution. Children, some major causes of soil pollution are: 1. Disposal of plastics, cans, and other solid waste falls into the category of soil pollution. 2. Poor irrigation methods increase the soil salinity. 3. Underground mining activities can cause the contamination of land with heavy metals. 4. The discharge of industrial waste into soils can result in soil pollution. Children, let us know about some effects of soil pollution. 1. It will increase the exposure to toxic and harmful chemicals, thus increasing health threats to people living nearby and on the degraded land. 2. Soil pollution will lead to decrease in soil quality and poor quality of crops. 3. Soil pollution can negatively impact the lives of the living organisms and can result in the gradual death of many organisms. Hope this is clear to all. Thank you and happy learning.